Another video with two titles. Copilot, search the web and download data, or talk to Copilot. All right, so we have autosave turned on. I come over here to Copilot, and I'm just going to talk to Copilot.
Search the web and find population for each of the states in the United States.
Okay, we'll click send. All right, there it is. It's finding it, downloading it. Looks like it's arranged high to low by state. Okay, so then down here, they note that this data is sourced from the latest available U.S. Census Bureau data. There are links to each of those if I want to see the source, and then insert to new sheet. They insert the data. How awesome is that?
This is a different computer. It has an extra feature. So we'll use the microphone. What is the Excel shortcut key for flash fill? All right, here we go. We can ask it to read that aloud.
The shortcut key for flash fill in Excel is Control plus E.
Nice.
Really cool there, being able to have Copilot download data and insert it directly into your spreadsheet. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.